car down there, the 55 Bushnell. The 10 machine also down there, James Carroll.
Yeah, we got a caution here early in your stock car. Game main event.
It is Brandon Pruitt, though, your race leader in that 10B car. He's followed by Mike Nickel, Brock Badger, Jay Schmidt, Trent Murphy, Daniel Tufts, Wagner, Shaproth. Springer, we'll see how they realign them up on the racetrack.
Thank you.
stop. He was a few feet from going for a fun ride over there, Jerry.
Yeah, we've seen it happen before, Ross. They come off the end of that farm-show barrier, the old metal guardrail. They get in the dirt, and you hook that right front just the wrong way. It can be, you can upset the apple cart real quick.
As it is, Dustin keeps it on all four. We'll get them packed up here, figure out exactly where we are in this 30 left feature.
It is Nichols, followed by Pruitt, Gene Schmidt, Josh Daniels, and Trent Murphy. That is your top five on the speedway. BJ Wagner running sixth, Megan is seventh, eighth is Chris Pruitt, ninth is Badger, and rounding out your top ten is the 0-1 of Troy Jurovitz.
All right, Jerry, we have nine down. 1-1, still to figure out this stock car feature.
Anything can happen, Ross, at 21 laps.
And 21 laps, that's a long time. Even for a guy like Mike Nichols, a lot of talent, obviously. 21 laps, anything can happen. We talked about this. There's a
ton of talent behind him.
I'm feeling the big Brandon Pruitt right there.
You watch this deal. If it was standard long green flag run, lap traffic comes up very quick for these guys. I mean, you still got some hard runners back there deep in the field, but the front pack catches them quick. It becomes then a strategy race. Mike Nichols is always, just when you watch these guys, when they get into lap traffic, Nichols will be racing the car in front of him. The beneficiary of that deal is Pruitt, because he can watch what Nichols and the lap car are doing. He's got some time to breathe up and see what's going on, so we'll watch what happens if this thing can get back into a long green flag run.
It is nine laps down, 21 laps remaining here for our stock car feature. Hobby stock lining up back in the staging area for their 25 lap feature. That'll end our night of racing.
That'll be a nightcap. Everybody likes a good nightcap. Of course, after the races, we do invite each and every one of you back into the pit area, see the cars, and talk to the stars of tonight's action here at the D&E Memorial.
Nichols, Pruitt, Schmidt up front. Daniels, Murphy, Wagoner, the 51, Megan, Badger, Pruitt, the 01 of Jarvis, Buck Shafroth in there. They'll go side by side behind Mike Nichols.
We'll see the once again sign, Ross, from starter Jamie Sherman next time.
the three over there, Brooke kind of got stuck between the two of them. Great run by Jay Schmidt in the 19K, finds himself right now in second. Up in front of Murphy, Daniels and Pruitt. We go back just a little bit, you find a 51W of Wagoner. Marcus Fagan in line behind him. Chris Pruitt in the 22, punching in behind Marcus Fagan.
Thank you.
flight back.